No matter what happens in life, God is with us. We don't have to walk alone. When we're going through life, we can face all kinds of things. But we're part of not only God's world, we're part of the church. The Uruguayan Jesuit priest, Juan Luis Segundo, talks about the universal and the particular church. Through time and space, God has been present in the church. The church is universal over the centuries, over geography, and over that time, no matter what has happened, people have experienced God in the church. In particular, God is with us in different churches. God walks with us in the church, in our community. And God is ever present with us in our lives. No matter what you face, no matter what you encounter, God is here.